Hey there, YouTube land. I just wanted to give you a quick update. We are moved into our RV now, full time. It's cramped. So we're getting settled in the RV. We got a few more things. I'll do a video on some of those things we got, you know, in addition to that essentials video. These aren't necessarily essentials, but there are things that we're finding are helping us to be more comfortable, stay warm. Our 30 amp service is barely getting half used, even with a nice powerful heater in there, and yet that heater still isn't quite enough. We need one more heater for the master bedroom in the back, because the heat just doesn't flow back there very well, which means we'll probably be pushing our 30 amp service at that point. And I have an idea on what to do for that. Maybe I'll do a project video on that eventually. We have some projects coming up to help improve our internet. We've got to get our PepWave and our WeBoost installed. We got to figure out how to run the wires to the roof. That's gonna be fun. I'll be doing videos on those. I've got some projects I need to get done on my FJ too. Hopefully I'll have some time to do those eventually. The only thing I'm really missing right now is a garage to work on stuff. Those are my most popular videos, are my FJ videos. Some of my outdoor videos with the national and state parks. Hopefully those will get more popular here soon. I've got a computer that I think I can do 4K video on. I can actually edit it without it crashing. Very beefy laptop. Hopefully it will be able to do some nice 4K so I can get some more detail in those. I just bought another SSD drive for it. I'm going to do a quick video on that. We will visit some more state parks or national parks here in Arizona, and we'll get those videos done as well. So I do have a lot of videos planned. I don't have a lot of them shot yet. I'm back down to probably one video a week at this point, especially with school. I'm trying to get my bachelor's in software engineering so that I can hopefully get a job that I can do remotely and we can travel. But that's probably gonna take another year and a half or so to finish that. I'm blowing through all these low-level classes because they're stuff I've done already. There's, you know, a few gaps here and there to fill in, but luckily I can go at my own pace and just blow through these. And I am looking for a new job, really anything. My current job is probably gonna be done here in March. Contract is running out, the project is slowing down. They already don't need as many people as they have, and I'm probably the first one gone because I'm the contractor. Hopefully my YouTube videos will pick up and I'll be able to meet that new monetization requirement that YouTube has. Oh my goodness. I've been approved for the partnership program twice now. Looks like I'm gonna have to do it a third time, unless by some miracle I can get another like 879 subscribers in the next 25 days, something like that. I've been getting a few subscribers every other day for the last week. If that keeps up, I might hit 1,000 subscribers by the end of the year. Hopefully it goes faster than that. We'll see. I'm not going to tell you where we're at right now because I don't want a bunch of unexpected guests. My commute's actually shorter now, but it's also a lot more traffic. Place to put all my tools that don't fit in the RV. I'm gonna have to probably figure something out to put a toolbox in the back of the FJ. There's at least one company that makes a toolbox that fits the FJ, but it doesn't work with the subwoofer which I have. And it's dang expensive. So not only would I have to pay hundreds and hundreds of dollars for it, I would have to modify it so that my subwoofer doesn't have to come out. A lot of stuff to figure out, a lot of stuff coming up. Last night, here's something really interesting. Last night, I'm in the shower at the RV resort that we're at. The water just shuts off. Just instant, you know, there's just like this thunk, and then just no water. I'm like, what the heck is going on here? Fortunately, I, you know, just finishing up rinsing off, so I figured, oh, I'm probably rinsed off anyway. You know, I like to be thorough about rinsing off, so I'm sure I was already rinsed off. But I'm getting out. I go turn on the faucet, there's no hot water. Turn on the cold that's coming out, hot, there's nothing. Finish up in there, and I go out, and I'm looking at the back end of the building where the showers are, and there's water gushing out of this little closet off the back side of the building. Ooh, I think the water heater just blew. So I get back to the RV and I call the number that's on there. It rings and rings and rings. Sounded like it transferred, and then it rings and rings and rings and rings. Nobody answers. So I call it a second time. Again, it rings and rings and then transfers and rings and rings. Finally, somebody answers. I'm like, hey, dude, I think your water heater's busted. There's water gushing out of the back of your thing. He's like, who is this? This is Seth. What, you say the water heater's not working? I'm like, yeah, so I'm taking a shower. and the hot water stops working, and then I'm walking outside and I see water gushing out of the back of the building. And oh my goodness, okay, I'll let somebody know. I was like, didn't understand that the first time, I guess. Have fun out there. Why else would you go on an adventure than to have fun? M.2 PCIe in, what do you call that, NVNM something or other drive. Excuse me. So that my subwoofer